Welcome to One Chemistry. This is 1 minute chemistry series. We are going to quickly see how we can find spinal and inverse spinal. What is spinal and inverse spinal? They have common formula Ab2x4. A is a divalent cation, P is a trivalent cation, X will be mostly oxygen and sulfur, sometimes halogens. In spinal, the higher charge occupied by octahedral hole, low charge occupied by tetrahedral hole. Inverse spinal, it is reverse. The only difference is half of the higher charge in octahedral, half of the higher charge also in tetrahedral hole. It's a sharing of higher charges. How we can find spinal or not? Just you have to calculate CFSE of both divalent and trivalent cation. If you find trivalent cation has higher CFSE, it is spinal. If trivalent cation have lower one, it is inverse spinal. Here I given the example Fe3O4. Here divalent and trivalent both are same. Fe3 plus and Fe2 plus. CFC for Fe3 plus is 0, Fe2 plus is 0.4. So Fe2 plus have higher energy, so it's an inverse spinal. In this way you can find comode is spinal or not. Here I given some example to practice yourself. You just find the CFC of 2 plus and 3 plus, you will find the real structure. That's all from this video. Thanks for watching.